Shut up!
Can you hear me?
Let me ask a pro- The fuck is that? Who is that? So you're done.
Marvin.
You're done.
That's not a person.
What is that?
That is not a fucking person!
Oh my god, that shit is horrifying! Okay, here we go. Yo, we back with another video. It's your boy Jaromna. Look, check it out. We better check out some more back room called the Pitfall, bro. Your boy, I think Plexi something. We're gonna see what this talk about. I did mess with the last one I did was all the messed up room. The ugly thing was chasing me. Not chasing me personally, but I was in the POV of another person, so we're going to see what this one's talking about. But anyway, we go. We're going to jump right into the video after I give y'all this L real quick.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Okay. Now you made my boy. You Oh, but it's like a video game, bro. How long is this, y'all? 14 minutes. Okay. Hello? Oh, let me get right. Feel told, eh? You know how things get up in this thing.
Yeah, we just...
Of course nobody coming. Who will come? I wouldn't come over there. See, they got you going in a dangerous place, my friend. You ain't have no idea where y'all going right now, do ya? Whoa.
1, 2, 3, Marv, mic check.
I'm turning up a little bit.
This is Marv, 1, 2, 3, Marv, mic check, 1, 2, 3.
This is A51, A2, 1, 2, 3, check. 1, 2, 3, check, we in here. Let's get this money. Hate my job. I'm quitting after this. How you doing, sir? Is that boss? Ah, they got you. Ah, what is this? Why are you walking like that? Hello. Hello! I need echo effects. I don't know how to do echo effects, so... Shame on me. I thought the video cut out for a second. I was like, oh, well, excuse me?
They're not getting to that until after the presentation.
When does that go through?
Sorry, can you repeat?
What day will the tour be over?
From the 7th to the 10th.
So right now, I'm guessing right now that tape is on the ground. That is a tape to let you know where to go. I'm guessing this is the back room, the dimension that people never come back from. So I'm guessing that's the tape that leads the way out. And I don't know about the box. Man, I'm stupid. Man, I'm just stupid. Probably. Sometimes the case.
Let your board out. Yeah, should be good. End of the day tomorrow, I think.
Get a cable. Okay. Hey, bro, check them corners, bro. I be trying to tell y'all these horror movies. Check them corners. You don't know what's on it. You try to check that left and right. Better be like Markiplier, bro. Who's to my left? Well, that's my right, but you get what I'm talking about. All right, dude, that's an ugly ass pillar right there, bro. Look at that pillow. That don't look right, bro.
Be impassioned.
Okay, they putting the okay they putting the a line with them. To tell where to go. So this is all an experiment right now, and the people who with the suits and stuff are their bosses. And they going on them. So I guess these are scientists or researchers or studious. I don't know what you call it. Ooh. Yeah, it's new. That's a problem. If that's new, then anything could change. But I bet there's an abyss down there, ain't it? I bet there's an abyss down there. Look down there.
Visibility falls off pretty quick. Might be at an angle.
Yeah, that's a abyss down there, bro. And that's a pitfall.
Don't recognize the zone.
Why is there a random door over there?
You need to cover all the way over there. Assembling a locker would be.
You know, if one of y'all fall, it's over for y'all, right? And you don't know how long you gonna be falling, right, bro.
I'll take a look. Go notify cloud.
That could be endless. He said, I ain't doing nothing. I hold on to grab him, bro. Hey, why does it look like this? Look like an animation.
Oh my god.
What do you see?
Everything okay?
Evan, get the camera over here.
Across?
Fine, just hurry.
Okay. Sure, yeah. Okay, just, one moment, alright?
Yeah, he's nervous as hell. You can tell he's nervous.
Okay.
You stay in the middle,
seriously,
bro.
Yeah, I'm going.
Don't rush people like that, bro. Okay, cause like this, right. Somebody could trip and they'll be seen again, bro. Don't do that, bro. I get frisky, bro. Nigga. I knew somebody was gonna fall, but I didn't know it was gonna be like the dude. I thought it was like one of the other people. Like I thought he gonna get across and he be Gucci and the other people gonna get bodied, but you know what I'm saying? But he got me that one. I did kind of jump a little bit. Rewind that jump. Okay, y'all get y'all a little fun. Let's go ahead.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Well, at least we know that it's not endless pit, though.
My shoulder. I'm a bit dizzy, but no, I'm fine.
Where are you? Can you describe your surroundings?
It's different. It, like a room up there, but the architecture's the same, but the wallpaper is different. It's a bit greener. Hold on, I need to see if.
You climb back up there, son?
Nope. I'm not reaching the tunnel I fell from. The opening comes out through the wall, but it's too high.
Yeah, am I giving that man a wild nut, bro?
Okay, just stand by and stay put for a minute.
Got it.
Is the camera intact?
Seems to be fine. I'm recording, but who knows what the output will be like.
Bro.
Mark, make your way back over to this side. Carefully.
Stay in one spot, bro.
Throw down the guideline with the weight attached. I can use it to climb up.
Just tried that. There won't be enough length to reach you. George, go right back to
But it's over for you, bro. That thing is on a, that thing is that man is on a beeline straight towards your direction, bro. I know it. I told you.
I can't make this up, bro.
I told you he is having a straight beeline race down to your position right now. He heard you hit the ground. He has a sensory light. Okay, this dude done fell into my trap. Now he about to get this work. It's done for you, bro. You should call out work today.
I didn't hear anything up here.
Sounded like.
I mean, it could be his mans that went through the door, though.
Somebody down here.
What?
As you're yelling, like, a person is yelling.
Wait, a person?
Don't you go, yeah. Don't follow it. I'm gonna tell you right now, if you're in a horror situation, never listen to people's cries, and never listen to kids or babies cry, bro. That is immediate trap. Them things, they will use that against you, bro. I'm telling you.
That makes no sense. Are you sure you're not just hearing us?
No. Not from you.
And you gonna check it out, bro? Come on, man. Is that feet? Oh no, that's a roll. No, that's pipes. What the? That's a road.
What? Are those street lights?
Nah, that can't be real. That can't be real.
The left hallway, and it's right there, under the gap in the wall.
You need to stay at the hole. George will be back any minute, then we can assess the situation from there.
That's how they lure you, bro.
But what if Miller's right about the null zones?
Even if that's the case, I agree with Mark. It's not worth the risk.
Oh my god.
Marvin?
Bro, why are you still trying to investigate this place?
Hello?
You living in a weird dimension, bro. Can
you hear me? Marv, what are you doing?
I'm trying to find them. I know how to get back. It's fine.
But what kind of place is this? Why is it house, bro? You know this is whack, bro. This is not normal, bro. Who put houses like right around here next to a tunnel? Two tunnels, bro? Come on, man. You know darn good well that the people you hearing, bro, are not even people, bro. Hello. Hello. Cut it. You need to cut it. But where are you walking to, bro?
Hello?
Nickel. What are you doing? No. This is not even a thing. This is not a thing. The door just closed. What are you doing? But this is not legit.
Can you hear me?
Shut up. Oh my god.
I'm
You're done. I don't feel bad for you.
I'm entering one of the houses.
This may go into a house. I don't feel bad for you. And Remy just stops. Oh my god.
Okay. This is odd.
There are inverted turn signs in this room, coming out of the carpet.
They're inverted? What do you mean by that?
Mirrored. They're not oriented properly.
See, this is why you need RC cars with cameras, bro. Like that, I'm not going there physically, bro. You're gonna have to force me or kill me, cause it's not gonna happen, bro. I'm not going there personally. You gonna need drones, RC shit, or you just gonna have to send somebody else. I'm not doing that. You brave, I give you that. You brave, but you stupid at the same time. Matter of fact, you're not even brave. You're stupid. I take that back. What I just said.
I think I'm losing you. Just stand by.
But I hate them turnarounds, bro. Don't look back again.
Repeat, Marvin, do you copy?
This is Marv.
Okay. Good, we read you.
Someone was sleeping here.
What?
I think someone's been living down here.
Living down there? It's not possible.
Wait. Okay, hold on. Number one, if somebody been living in there, bro, why are they calling out for help? That don't make no sense. They live there.
Hey!
Shut up!
Can you hear me?
Let me surprise.
I think I found
him. What the fuck is that?
Can you repeat that?
Who is that? So you're done.
Marvin?
You're done.
That's not a person.
What is
that? That is not a fucking person!
Oh my god, that shit is horrifying! Wait, that thing move, it's an octagon! Run, cuz! Run, cuz! How you fall? Come on, man! Say that for the white girls in the horror movies! Behind him. You're not getting this stretch roll. You're not getting this roll stretch. Don't you go back again. Just go. Just door it. Just door it. But you, but how you gonna get up there now? How you gonna get up there now, bruh? How you gonna get up there now, bruh?
Okay, I'm here. Set it down.
You should be in there now. Oh my god. You're done.
Take a moment.
Why y'all do it before? You're done, bro.
Okay. Stand clear. We're setting it down.
Go. Hurry up. Don't look back down. Tell me I ain't say you so, bro. I said this shit, bro. I said it, bro. It was a lure. It was a trap, bro. You're not brave. You're dumb. That's the difference. There's no such thing as bravery. I mean, well, there's a difference between bravery and stupidity. That man was clearly stupidity. This place is not what it seems like. And yet he still go exploring like it's safe. You don't know what's down there, bro. Whatever lives down there is a dweller, bro. It know how to lure people, bro. Yeah, that was not a person. That was what the hell that thing was. That was a monstrosity, bro. That was a creation meant for the depths of hell. But anyway, go. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Nice little creepypasta horror story thing for y'all people. You know, for me and y'all both. I hope y'all enjoyed the ride that I went through. Make sure y'all show your boys some love. I love y'all. I'm about to be out. Holla. And I appreciate everybody who been with me since day one into the journey, bro. Peace.
Fuck this. I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you.
I know you're in here. Fucking Yogi ain't sent that a goddamn invite. Fucking Bash, you leaving. Bro, I'm fucking dying. Fucking dying. I'm about to kick everybody the fuck out. Fucking sick of this shit, yo. God damn.
Nigga.
Leave niggas alone. Damn. Fuck.
What? What's going on?
You fucking left. That was my accident.
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing him.
Bye, have a beautiful time.